I don't know about you, but if I got anybody in the house that has gone through hell in 2023, whose life has been turned upside down, and they have felt brokenness, tears at night, frustration during the day, and you're like, no, 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 this is not where I want to die. This is not where I want to settle. I'm going after more.